Watch out! They've got backup! Stay down, Spider-Man! Stay out of here, Spider-Man! You die, Spider-Man!
Spider-Man! Hurry!
I'm coming!
All of them. You can come out.
Underground have looted our trucks all week.
Now, I know many of you brushheads love to listen to this show on your subway. I personally do my best to avoid setting foot in those feces-infested death tubes. But Jared informs me that a major outage recently stopped all trains going through Harlem. I'm happy to report that service to the area has since been fully restored. But it should come as no surprise to learn that the new Spider-Man was seen futzing with transit authority equipment during the outage. Now I can already hear the zealots among you whining through your phones. But Jonah, obviously Spider-Man fixed the problem. Blah, 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 blah. Let's just stop right there and unpack that. Why would a guy who can swing through the skies and ignore Manhattan gridlock entirely need to even think about what's going on with the subway? If you just follow the threads, they take you right to the inevitable destination. The corner of Spider-Man Street and Menace Avenue!
Get away from that car!
Ah, crap! Knew this was too high profile. Been looking forward to this. I'm gonna...
I feel like the underground's hiding something here.
Wasn't exciting enough during the holidays, there is now a tropical storm slash hurricane creeping its way up the coast. Oh yeah, just like that movie where the boat gets flipped over by a big wave, you know? Oh, sorry, spoilers. Anyway, if this storm hits, a lot of people are gonna need help. So now's a great time to donate to your local shelter. Till next time, remember to check your credit score annually. You get one free report per year, so be responsible. Bye.
Probably waiting for me. I feel like the underground's hiding something here. It looks so peaceful.
Is Spider-Man trying to steal from the underground? I think so. underground's messing with a billboard. Just pinged it.
Definitely use this. That billboard's getting messed with by the underground. They gotta be close. Once I lock onto the finding tracking the signal. You gotta lock. Throwing your evil logo on a billboard is definitely a power move.
Welcome to the Danicast. You may have heard that I endorse candidate Rio Morales for city council in the special election, so today I'm interviewing her, for real! Thank you for being on, Ms. Morales.
Thank you for inviting me. I absolutely love your show.
Aw, thanks. So you're running against the incumbent in your district. How do you think you can do better?
Unlike my opponent, I live in the district, and I listen to the people who call it home. I want Harlem to be as vibrant and safe as it was while I was growing up here. Roxanne Plaza was built on the current leadership's watch. That alone should make anyone think twice about voting for him.
We agree on that. Switching gears a bit, you're a full-time science teacher. What made you want to jump into politics?
It's really about loving my home and wanting to fight for it. During Martin Lee's attack on City Hall, my husband gave his life to protect others. I want to honor his memory by fighting for my neighbors and friends the best way I know how.
Good luck in the polls, and thank you for being on the show. Dana fans, you can join an AMA with candidate Morales on my blog for the next hour. Until next time, remember to set 1 minute...
Man, you should...
Hurt him! Keep going!
About you!